This is the spirit of the 20s, and I mean the roaring 20s in the early 20th century, also known as the jazz age. It shows a fashionable young woman who just wants to enjoy herself, no matter what the people around her think. It's entitled The Flapper, painted in 1922 by Frank Leyendecker, the brother of the famous illustrator Joseph Leyendecker, and this was the cover of Life magazine in February 1922.